Hello guys, good afternoon students. Today we're going to, we're on the page number 37 in your workbook. Page number 37 in your workbook. Everybody pay attention, please. Okay guys, wait a moment. Okay, guys, listen to me. Rubén, do you finish or do you work on the page number 37? Usted me trabajó en la página 37, Rubén. Tell me, dígame, hijo. Espérese, que estoy ahorita congelada.
Sí.
Ah, okay. Thank you, papa. Okay, guys. Add both or out to each sentence. Number one, the two boys are playing baseball with their friends. What is the correct sentence? Raise your hand if you know. Levante la mano el que lo sepa. Come on, guys. Ustedes saben el icono de la manito, así que se lo pueden usar. Cherigo.
¿Le digo la respuesta?
Yes, number one.
Ahí va. They two. They two boys.
The two boys
are both playing baseball with their friend.
Thank you. Their friend.
Uh-huh.
Thank you so much. The two boys both. No, the two boys. Number two, mom, grandma, and my sister will go shopping this afternoon. What is the correct sentence? Caitlin?
Mom, grandma, and my sister will all go shopping this afternoon.
Thank you. Number three, Sebastián. After dinner, my brother and I watch TV.
After dinner, my brother and I both watch TV.
Thank you, Sebastián. Helen, number four. The three sisters have big eyes and short hair. Helen?
The three sisters all have big eyes and short eyes.
Thank you. Blas Acosta. Number 5. Blas, are you here? No veo a Blas. Nothing. Gabriela. My parents work at a bank.
My parents. Both work a bank.
Thank you. Excellent. Number 6. The 10 student pays in the exam. Brittany, do you remember? The 10 students pays the exam.
Ya no me sé la respuesta.
Okay, no problem, mami. Thank you for your sincerity. Sebastián.
Exam.
Thank you. Okay, guys. We have complete sentence. Okay. Open now. We're going to a review about the old subject, the old page, okay?